welcome this evening to the performance by the Bob Jones University Chorale. We are grateful for each one of you who has taken time out of your, no doubt, busy weekend this time of year to come and enjoy this music together with us. We have planned our program around the theme of ancient words, centered on texts that are taken from historic creeds of the Christian faith, words that in some cases are over 1,000 years old. These are words that have been used by Christians for centuries to affirm their faith and to give them confidence that even when it seems like God is silent, they can find joy and peace in believing these ancient words. We trust that no matter where you may be this evening in your spiritual journey, that these songs, these texts will minister to your hearts. Would you join me in prayer? Lord, we are grateful for your word. And we are grateful for the work of your Spirit in our hearts to convince us of its truth. And we are grateful for the gift of music and its ability to minister to our hearts in powerful ways. And so we ask for your blessing this evening on each singer and instrumentalist who is part of this performance. And may the beauty that we experience tonight be in some way a foretaste of that fullness that we will experience when Christ comes to reign on the earth and makes all things new. And we pray in his name. Amen.
We praise thee, O God. you cry for me? Don't you pity my sorry soul? What pain there might have been will now be past, and my spirit will be whole. I'll be on my way. My spirit.